Hello?
Hello, Loretta.
Darling, I knew it was you.
Loretta, there's something I've just got to tell you.
Oh, please, tell me what to do.
And I don't really know how to say this, but I want to tell you that
you gave me the will to go on. As soon as I picked up the phone.
No, you don't understand, Loretta. I'm trying to tell you that
the talk is around that we're through.
Yeah, I know. I've heard it too.
Oh, darling, tell me what to do.
But that's just it. That's what I'm trying to tell you. I want to tell you that.
I knew you'd tell me that we're wrong. As soon as I picked up the phone.
But it is true. They're not wrong.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, Loretta.
Oh, no. I can't believe that it's true.
I'm sorry, Loretta. I'm really, really sorry.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I can't believe that we're through.
I know you know that I never thought it would come to this.
You tell me it's over and done.
I really thought that I loved you, and you know that.
You say that you've had all your fun.
And you just got to believe me. I never meant to hurt you.
But I can't believe
this is the hardest thing
gone
that I've ever had to do. And it hurts me
as
too.
Soon as I hang up the phone.
Yeah, I'll be gone.
As soon as I hang up the phone.
Goodbye, Loretta.
Hello, Minnie Pearl.
Oh, hello, Roy.
Wait a minute, this is old Arch, the great lover. What's this Roy business?
Archie, I knew it was you.
That sounded like you was expecting me.
Oh, please tell me what to do.
What I called you about, Minnie. I want you to hit the road.
You gave me the will to go on.
As far as you can.
As soon as I picked up the phone.
Minnie, I ain't getting through to you. What I'm trying to tell you is I've had
the
it.
Talk is around that we've split.
When I heard it, I thought I'd die laughing.
Oh, darling, don't tell me we've quit.
Son, you're as old as I am. That's too much.
I thought you'd ask me if I was alone.
I don't care who's that.
As soon as I picked up the phone.
Let's face it, Minnie, you ain't no Loretta Lynn.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
Oh, Lord, that voice.
I can't believe that we're through.
That voice is what started the whole thing.
Oh, no.
I thought you had money.
Oh, no.
Don't worry about it, honey. Try Lester Flatt. I'm a star on Hee-Haw now. I can get them young gals.
You think it's over and done?
Well, I hope so. I'm calling long distance.
You think that you're gonna have fun?
Well, it's been a long dry spell. I didn't have any with you.
Your road of root is free.
Road of root?
There's no telling what hit will do.
Oh, Lord, you ain't gonna tell him, are you? Please.
As soon as I hang up the phone.
he's been suspicious of you for a long time anyway.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes, I'll tell him everything.
Oh, Lord, no.
That night at the Grand Ole Opry behind the curtain.
I would not do that to you.
Well, what do you think you've been trying to do to me all through the record?
Oh, no.
And Henry's tougher than a bus station steak.
Lord, no.
I'm gonna tell him. He thinks we've been writing songs.
Don't do that, whatever.
Oh, let's forget it, Archie. We ain't no sonny anymore.